Today we're talking about bulletproofing your mindset for success. What types of things do you listen to? What types of things are you reading? Are you sticking to reading your vision each day, the vision of the trader, the person that you want to become or that you're working towards, moving each day closer in that direction of constant progress? A mastery is never a destination, it's a journey. And, you know, I like to get up in the morning and work out first thing. It helps break the stress cortisol cycle, helps me relax, stay calm. I typically don't eat until later in the day. But even when I do eat, I try to avoid foods that are going to affect my blood sugar. I stick with wholesome foods, lean proteins, a lot of greens, fruits, depending on what time of day it is. But, you know, plugged in, listening to things, going over my trading plan, reviewing trade setups, doing all the things that will help bulletproof your mindset for success. So what are you working on today to bulletproof your mindset? Have a great day, and may the markets go with you.